in Maryland, the top two teams in the country, right? They played them both tight.
Shot and a goal. Payton Cormier has his second tally today, and the Hoos have a two-goal lead.
He's so good off the ball, and his rules in terms of feeding him are a little bit different. Like, when he might be covered, you still throw it to Payton Cormier because he catches everything, right? On the high crease right there,